All right, so here's a ukulele patch update. It's the morning, and what I did this morning, feeling a lot better about things, actually, I took out the old patch that was in these holes, and right now on camera it looks a lot darker than it actually seems. It's certainly darker than the surrounding wood, but it's much, much closer to it than it was yesterday, and I think once the oil that's in it dries, I use some camilla oil to rub that in there, and I think once that dries out, it's going to be even closer. And over time, I actually think it'll become much more like the surrounding wood. So it's really at this point just pure mahogany dust and shellac. So I think that's going to work pretty well, especially with some time. And the cracks on the back, the crack is now solid at the bottom, which means that our hide glue got down in there, and you actually can no longer push that apart. So it's solid and locked in there. The top portion of the crack didn't get any glue down in the upper portion of the crack about here, so that still has some movement. So what I'm going to do is go another round of that, percussive tapping into the glue here. And see if I can get some glue down in this part of the joint. But that actually dries up real nice. It's like rock solid on the bottom of this crack, so it's not going to move anywhere. It is the case that this surface, this plane, is a fraction of a millimeter higher than this plane, but I don't think you're going to get any better than that. And then where there is a little bit of a separation happening...
Is Daddy?
Hello, Libby. Here... Wait, where is it? It's in this area, but it's really, really closed up after humidifying it. You can't see it on camera, but you can tell it's there. And I think actually what I'm going to do, it is right in this area, is I'm actually going to tamp some glue down in there the best I can too, and just see if we can get that to solidify as well. And I think you'll be out of the woods from a cracking perspective there, and I don't think you're even going to notice that one, but that's kind of how it's looking, so it's really not doing all that bad. In fact, I'm encouraged, I guess, to today, but you'll have to be the judge. All right, over now.